to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy. How novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply, yes?
Never!
You are the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home, now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
Just stay close.
Oh. Wilson.
Come on.
Spread out.
Okay.
Come on.
No prob.
Took care of her a quest, did ya? I can tell by the look on your face.
No good. Over here.
Okay.
I'm counting on you.
Okay.
That was my last one. Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful. keep animals down here or something?
Thank you.
have to wait.
you. What happened down there?
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though.
Leon, you're hurt!
I'm all right. Don't worry. You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now. You all right?
Yeah, no big deal. Not looking so good. Fudge.
Okay?
Yeah.
What's that used for?
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
Like it's telling some kind of story. Okay. Hang on. This is the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around.
locked.
Leon, what are you doing?
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Me? As if. Hey, wait! Wait, Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy.
Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking the liberty of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the princess fair. Ugh.
Took care of a request, did ya? I can tell by the look on your face.